I feel so scrumptious.
Did you know celebrities spend a whole lot of money on plastic surgery to remain young, attractive, and flawless? Yeah, well, that's no big secret anymore. But did you know that some Hollywood stars have become so good at the art of changing their looks that it's almost impossible to identify old pictures of them? Yet, we swear these big, drastic changes weren't so blatant because they were done gradually over the course of years and even spanning decades for some. So today, we're gonna take a look at some of the most drastic and expensive celebrity transformations that we bet you didn't even know about. But before that, a simple reminder on how to enter our brand new giveaway. We will be giving away either an iPhone X Max, the new iPad Mini, or a MacBook Pro. It's all your choice. So be sure to leave a like, comment the keyword, subscribe, and turn on notifications to enter the giveaway. It's really that simple. First, we have Cardi B spending $40,000 on her brand new teeth. And before Cardi Nation members blow their fuse, let me clear one thing. Cardi B has not spent a single penny getting surgery for her face, her body, her feet, or anything else but her teeth. That's right. The master rapper is actually pretty confident about how she looks, and for a very good reason. Cardi B is gorgeous, except for her teeth, which used to be a textbook example of bad teeth for dentists to fix. Because of this, she got bullied a lot growing up, so she promised herself that when she had the money, she would have them fixed, and that's exactly what she did. The moment she got signed, she cashed in her contract deal money and wheeled straight to the dentist's office to have her pearly whites fixed. For $40,000, she now has a perfect set of teeth. That's even more than the amount that late Pete Burns spent on his entire facial surgery. The English musician got a nose job, multiple lip fillers, and more reconstructive surgery when his lips got infected from all of those fillers. Overall, he spent about $38,000 for his whole face. But to be honest, he maybe should have spent more because in the end, it didn't seem like he got quality plastic surgery. He ended up burning all his life savings trying to save his face. He even had to sue one of his plastic surgeons before he passed in 2016.
Burns admits he will never kick the plastic surgery habit.
Because I have a good doctor. He's on speed dial in my phone. I have a good doctor and he won't try anything that is, you know, because occasionally I get a crazy idea.
Next we have Megan Fox, who is arguably one of the most beautiful faces and bodies in all of Hollywood right now. Apparently such an angelic physique did not come cheap. Megan reportedly spent about $60,000 for this incredible look. She got 3 nose jobs, breast implants, lip injections, cheek fillers, and Botox. But to be honest, we don't think there was even a need for all of it. If you look at Megan's old pictures, you'd see that she's always been pretty with just light makeup. But going under the knife is her business and hers only. After all, we think that she looks pretty good, surgery or not. The same goes for the next on our list, Rose McGowan. Although we're quite sure she must be knee-deep in regrets as to why she had to undergo plastic surgery when she has always been beautiful, it's rumored that she spent around $10,000 for work on her face, which might seem to be a lot of money for the rest of us, but it's not nearly enough for a really, really good surgeon. As a result, Rose had to shell out even more money for reconstructive surgery. Her motivation for getting plastic surgery was never plain vanity. She said she underwent surgery for a sinus problem, but the surgeon botched it up by puncturing a hole in the skin below her right eye. It left her eye looking slightly pinched, so she had work done on her left eye to keep things symmetrical. But boy, did she pay a hefty price for it. But so did the next on our list, Sharon Osbourne, the equally famous and enigmatic wife of rock star Ozzy Osbourne. She has always maintained a certain level of dignity and grace, but you have to look at her really old photos to realize that she's been keeping herself looking youthful by paying a ton of Osbourne cash on surgeons. How much cash? Well, just somewhere around $200,000. Yeah, unfortunately, Sharon never felt beautiful enough to be dating a world-famous rock star, so she's gone under the knife more times than anyone else from 1978 to 2012. We will no longer be enumerating which body parts she had work on, as it would be easier and much shorter to list the ones she didn't have any work on. Now, if you thought the reality TV stars are immune from the temptation of buying new looks, you have to remember Heidi Montag. Heidi had 10 plastic surgery procedures done to her in one day. One day that completely altered how she used to look. She had ear tucks, implants, a nose job, and even fat injections right in her face. All of this cost her a staggering $30,000. But is she happy? Apparently not. Heidi is very vocal about regretting going under the knife. And at one point, she even returned to the doctor to have some of the work undone. There's a lesson to be learned here, and that is not to mess with a perfect recipe. No need to fix something that isn't broken, kids. Heidi has always been drop-dead gorgeous and could have remained so if only she had self-confidence in herself. She could have avoided the humiliation, the scandal, and most importantly, the huge price tag that came with her surgeries. Those same regrets are not coming around for the next rapper on our list, Lil' Kim. But we all kind of feel like a part of her music must be dying when she looks at herself in the mirror. She's definitely one of those celebrities who you cannot identify in old photos. Which is really sad, because Lil' Kim used to be a 90s icon. She is one of the most recognizable faces from that era, but she looks nothing like it anymore. She spent an awful lot of money not on just medical procedures, but bleaching her skin as well. Lil' Kim never disclosed how much she actually spent for plastic surgery, but looking at her photos from then and now, you can safely assume she spent a fortune on her looks. Another 90s icon who has completely changed the way he used to look is next on our list, Steven Tyler.
Man, it's 40 degrees and you're wearing sandals.
While aging brings with it natural changes in one's appearance, time appears to be on this particular musician's side. But we know better, and we know it's not time that's giving Steven this timeless look of youth. It's plastic surgery. Tyler used to have countless wrinkles on his face, and his eyes used to look a bit different than they do now. We can assure you that no one ages this way naturally. So we can safely assume that Steven Tyler is still pouring his hard-earned money to stay young. After all, he doesn't want to miss a thing. There's nothing wrong with plastic surgery, really. What really annoys some fans is when stars insist they haven't had any work done when we can clearly see their old photos and how they look now are day and night apart. Next, let's talk about Demi Moore. She's no 90s icon, but she's an 80s icon for sure. It seems she wants to hold on to her youth a while longer and has commissioned only the best surgeons to help her in her quest to stay young. But even the best doctors cannot hide when and where plastic surgery has been applied. It's not like makeup artists who can create no makeup or just rolled out of bed looks. For many years, Demi lost a lot of fans because of her insistence that it's all just good genes. But when she finally cracked, the star revealed that she has spent more than $500,000 on her looks. Wow, $500,000. How insane is that? Another star who is not ready to admit just how much plastic surgery she's had is, of course, the next, the one and only, Kylie Jenner. Well, she shouldn't have gone on a show called Keeping Up with the Kardashians if she didn't want all of us to keep up with the fact that her face has been transforming wildly right before our very eyes. It took years before Kylie could admit that she got lip fillers, which we don't understand why. People are paying good money to look good, and it's no longer a taboo topic. Some of it do it by the way of makeup, some do it by way of surgery. These stars should know that denying it would only earn them more criticism from fans who do not love being treated like fools. Kylie looks incredible nonetheless, but you know she's just spent tens of thousands on her look.
I have temporary lip fillers. It's just an insecurity of mine, and it's what I wanted to do.
Next up, we have Cher. In an interview, the legendary Cher said there are only two things keeping her young: lots of makeup and her grandmother's jeans. Sure, Cher, but also we can almost see the spots where the knife has been in your face. No judgment. But can you just admit to it? It's funny to see the fact that she's 72 and still looking like a bombshell. It would ease a lot of pressure on her fans' shoulders if she just said, once and for all, yes, and admit to paying good money for such impressive looks. Well, she did admit to getting a facelift one time, but that's about it. As for the next one on our list, Carrot Top. Here's some plastic surgery work that we're really proud of. I mean, who isn't tired of the fat clown stereotype for comedians? CT has definitely had some work done, and he looks good. Although, if you see him, maybe don't bring up the fact that his surgery is way too obvious. Like the woman mentioned in this list, he's pretty insistent that he has never gone under the knife. Okay, Carrot Top, we will not force you to admit that you spent tens of thousands of dollars to improve your looks. But hey, whatever makes him feel good at the end of the day. Of course, the list could not be complete without the one and only Bruce Jenner, who we now know as Caitlyn Jenner. Yes, this eccentric member of the Kardashian-Jenner clan used to be a guy, and an athletic one at that. So she must have spent a fortune to transform from being Bruce into being Caitlyn. Luckily, the family doesn't live paycheck to paycheck. In fact, she is rumored to have even spent over $1 million to look like she does now. Imagine having $1 million and spending it on plastic surgery. It's crazy to think about the amount of money being spent for people to change their looks and tweak their little imperfections. All for what?
No, I wake up in the morning and I have a feeling of peace.
Next on the list, we have the rest of the Kardashians. Obviously, it's not just Kylie and Caitlyn who have gone under the knife. In fact, I don't think we can name a single Kardashian or Jenner who hasn't had any work done on their face. Khloe no longer looks remotely like she used to. Kim Kardashian, of course, wasn't born with such an amazing body. Kendall, beautiful as she is, seems to have minimal work done to her already perfect face and body. But we can still not deny that she has had some surgery done even just to enhance her CoverGirl look. And finally, we have Nicki Minaj, who has funneled more than $10,000 for her Anaconda body.
people see my makeup and they think all types of crazy things, like I'm doing to my skin. I was like, no, it's makeup. It's like, you know,
it's
the weirdest thing. Like they'll see contour and they'll think you had surgery on your nose. No.
Now it's clear to see how and why the rapper has completely gotten over her body issues. Apparently, her nose, her eyes, her lips, and even the buns that she keeps on singing about did not come cheap. I guess when you are trying to portray a certain image, whether it be in music, modeling, or something else, you're willing to pay the price to look a certain way. I just hope that all of this work and the amount of money they have spent is worth it for them in the long run. So, there you have it. There are some of the most shockingly expensive and drastic celebrity transformations that we have ever witnessed. Thanks for watching.